Cider Bottle, $9 per sale, 2018 accident has been settled for nearly $385. The U.S. District Court from the Northern District of Georgia has also certified the final suit settlement for the case. And number three, Coach, the 95.5 WIP.
Thousands of pounds of illegal vaping devices, mostly from China, are flooding the U.S. to fight an FDA crackdown. Dr. Mark Spencer of the Center for Medicine says they typically target kids.
Many of these products come in gummy bear.